Hi, my name is Madeline Ham, and I'm gonna show you guys how to make a strawberry roll from Jamba Juice. And what you need to do is pour in some juice, and you measure it to 1 cup. The other thing that you need to have is a banana. The other thing you need to have is ice. And you just measure it. And put in the ice in here. And you need to have strawberries. And I'm gonna use this 1 cup to measure it out. And you put the blender on the magic bullet, and this is how you make strawberry roll. And there you have it. Let's taste it out. And that is good.